Hello, everyone. Thanks for logging on to WLKY.com. I'm meteorologist Matt Milosevich with your Monday afternoon forecast update. We've had some clouds to the south, some clouds to the north, and right along the Ohio River Valley, pretty sunny, and it's going to continue to be that way for the remainder of the day, and clear skies generally as we head into tonight. Reason being, a brisk west wind that's been gusting over 30 miles per hour from time to time today, blowing in some drier air from places like southern Illinois, Missouri, back over into Kansas. And that drier air is going to stay with us through the day today, tonight, and even into tomorrow. The rain's confined to the deep south from East Texas all the way to Georgia. Not good news, especially into portions of Mississippi and Alabama, where they dealt with strong, violent tornadoes yesterday. They need to clean up, and unfortunately unable to do so with the steady, heavy rain today, and they'll even be dealing with some showers tomorrow. We'll be watching a storm system getting its act together in the southern portions of the Rockies. This will bring us a chance of rain and snow by the middle of the week, but doesn't look to bring anything too bad to our area. For the remainder of today and into the evening hours, looking good. No threat for rain, sleet, snow, or otherwise. That stays off to our north and south as we stay dry. Tomorrow morning, a little chilly, back into the 30s. But tomorrow afternoon, cloud cover thickens up a little bit later in the day. But any rain chances stay off to our south and west. But they'll start creeping closer to us through the overnight hours on Tuesday and into Wednesday morning. And it's over towards the boot heel of Missouri, northern Arkansas. That batch of moisture is going to start heading our way during the day on Wednesday with what will initially start as some rain showers and could mix in with a few snowflakes. But for today, 50 degrees, pretty nice, 3 degrees above normal for the time of year, but rather blustery, a west and southwest wind, 15 to 25 with gust over 30. We'll dial back the breezes tonight as temperatures fall back to 33 by tomorrow morning, highs near 52. Tomorrow afternoon. So a nice start to the work week, but chillier on Wednesday, highs near 40, and that mix of rain and snow at 40%. Could see that number go up as we make our way a little closer to Wednesday and fine-tune that forecast for you, but right now a little unsettled for sure. One thing that does look for sure as well is Valentine's Day, 53 degrees. That should be very nice for any celebrations you may have. Friday, 43, and turning colder for the weekend, with highs only in the lower and middle 30s, and even a few light snow showers and flurries flying Saturday into Sunday morning, but not expecting anything more than a dusting there and back into the middle 40s closer to normal on Monday. That is the latest on your forecast. Hope you have yourself a great day, and thanks for logging on to WLKY.com.